Delicious water. Stay hydrated, folks. Delicious water, hydration, so important. Hydration, too important. There. Alright, this looks pretty decent, actually. Holy shit, this looks okay. Alright, then. I'm gonna make sure that that just is paused as all fuck. It is. It's good. Alrighty, then. Maybe we'll actually beat this. We're not gonna beat it tonight, no. Not with the way I fucking play games. Slow as molasses. Slow as the molasses. Alright. Check, 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 checkity, check, 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 check. I feel like this is gonna tip over. Okay. Alright. Cool. Oh, fuck! Fuck you. Why do we put clothes on them? Huh? Who thought it was a good idea to, like, put clothes on them? I don't know what I meant, actually, with that statement, now that I'm thinking about it more. That's not creepy at all. Oh, I thought these guys were moving. Ew. Android zinners. Okay. Kind of feel sorry for these androids now. Just a bit. Just a bit do I feel sorry for them. It's nice that we're back in like a dark area. We haven't been in a dark area for a bit. One of these androids is going to grab me. It's just a question of which one. Which one is it gonna be? Which one? Don't worry, I got EMPs out my vajayjay for you guys. I'ma beat them. I feel sorry, yeah, I feel kinda bad for these guys, I'll be honest. Kind of bad for them. Why do we want to turn them off? This off? Do we have a reason for that? Samuel Earls, yeah, okay.
The door appears blown. I can't get near it.
The door's electrified? Damn, so. Charge pack. For a spending, I've sent up some blank androids for the VIP. If you haven't done it before, just in the slab and the real connected and upgraded with all this programming.
This is Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now,
planning on killing you.
Under control. I want a full report ASAP.
I was planning on killing you. I swear to God, if the alien, if I have to fight, deal with the alien in this section, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed. Do, do, do. ramp, hiding place, blasting cap. I like the blasting cap the most, I'll be honest. Maxed out on items. Feel kind of bad about this. Does that mean I'm too good at this game? I don't know. Got medkits though. Got medkits coming out my ass. Where's the script there? This is evil within, I can just press up on the D-pad to quick slot. I don't know why we don't have that ability. See, you can kill an ant. Man. This thing's gonna grab me, I know it will. Didn't. I'm a little surprised. Why are they just in heaps? Like, what the fuck happened in here?
Biocontainment hazard level, Omega. You always know. Oh, what are you doing here?
Get fucked. I'ma just beat you. Oh, that's bullshit. Ha ha. There you go. Now you're dead. We're all right. I didn't even get hurt that bad. My handy dandy maintenance jack. You're gonna turn alive, aren't you? No, you didn't. Actually, a little surprised that you didn't turn on. I'll be honest. That's not good. Almost like something's leading me on.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit, please.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
Oh. I don't have time for this.
Oh, you've just been jacking things. You've just been jacking things. That's why they're all in piles. Maybe I should be like, psst, hey buddy. Is your girl Ripley up in these vents? No, we'll let Samuels get to the head pounding. Oh boy, I don't like that at all. Oh boy, oh boy. What killed you? Oh, your head got slammed down, didn't it? That's not good. Sorry about that. Get some defaults, folks. Spedding, I'm expecting to get here early, so I want you to know your people ready to greet them. Salvage, I want your people to answer every whim. Oh, I got an achievement. What was this for? Collect 100 archives. Yay! So Harper. He said something about an override on the desk? Well, okay then. Let me check this again. Rich Shark, disappear. I need you to show there's a lockdown button near my desk. Near his desk, not on his desk. There is a difference. Over here making another interview. Why is she being real? I'm like really confused, guys. I mean, shit, like, this is some real. I knew this was over. Please stop with all this dramatic music. Seriously. Which one of you is next? Oh, hey! Oh, buddy. That was... Whew! That was bad. You guys done? Some flashlight batteries. Stop it. I think I'm sort of safe right now. Oh. That's what that does. Okay, well, that's a thing. Nourishing Niblet. So we just got fire happening. Ooh, Molotov. Ooh, shotgun shells. I'ma like me my shotgun shells. Oh, there's something bad's gonna happen. You're giving me a lot of shit. You're If the survival horror games have taught me anything, you're gearing me up for a fight. Yeah, this is a fight room. This is a fucking fight room. Oh, fuck hell. The question is where's the fight happening? I honestly have, like, too much stuff. Alright, bitches, you wanna go? All your guns and supplies when the synthetic that was chasing you is still fucking down here! I'm seeing a shop outside. Alright, I saved. Question is, where is the fight happening?
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Oh. Wasn't that bad? Ha! And it did. Pipe bombs are handy. I got all this shotgun ammo. Too good at this game. Too essy. Too good. Never been here.
When a Mutami synthetic registered, attempted unauthorized access.
Get fucked. Oh, that's where we were. Okay. Coming for you, Samuels. What happened to Taylor? Where's Taylor? She was in the room with... Wait. But, like, where happened to her? Android orientation does not sound fun. I'm kept blasting this fool. I'ma do it.
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Ricardo, where's Taylor? In her Space Prada boots? Space Prada, best Prada? That hurt me. Don't do that again. Fucking go. That seemed like unnecessarily reckless. I think it would have been cooler if we had like a puzzle here, where we had to like extend this hallway, all of Resident Evil. Just saying. Well, this game's pretty long as is, so I don't know. Whoa, we're jumping this? Boy, that's... Ripley, you got some fucking ovaries. You hear that? Like guitar music? It's not guitar music, is it? The siren song, she calls to me. I must go to her. I'm liking this, though.
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Probably not. Hello. Sit down.
Log updated. Oh well. I'd better investigate.
Maybe I shouldn't have originally shot this guy. Oh, you grabbed it. God damn, you guys have reach. You know what? I'll be honest. I love killing you androids. I honestly do. I get a girl boner from it. Alright, I think we killed them all. Yes, camera. Look upon the corpses of your fallen comrades. Wherever there's a camera box, there's a Rewire station. Rewire station. I do enjoy this song, this like little soundtrack that's playing. What are you doing down here, buddy? Nothing for me? Okay. I guess if I had wanted to be stealthy, that's what I should have done. But I'm a killer. I don't see a camera box for it. You see some bonding agents. Record here, more stems here. ID tag here. Oh, I'm halfway through the ID tags. What? Happy that I killed everything, I'll be honest. I think I have the highest level of access tuner. Or at the very least, I haven't gotten another one. Samuels!
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it.
Okay.
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
I'm listening. Come on. Not gonna talk to me anymore? We're just gonna... I thought you had a whole spiel to say. But nope, you don't.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
This probably is not going to work out well. I mean, I don't understand how synthetics work, but this is probably not going to work out well. This is... Oh, we're already in there.
Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended.
Alert. Unauthorized connection.
Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Really?
Samuels?
Until power.
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the systems. Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Seeks and Schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Oh boy. Red first.
Red done!
Next, look for a blue cable. Can you see it?
Yep, I got it. It's over here. I swear, if you still die, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Got it! Blue disconnected! What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables!
Oh, boy.
You have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
I got you.
Got it, Samuels.
Just the last one now, Ripley.
Got it.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Best bro, Samuels. Thanks, bro. I'm gonna miss you. How do I get out
Ricardo,
of here?
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
Oh, this was the gurney.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Let's go fuck up Apollo. Killed my boy Samuels. Why am I doing that? Got falcon punched by that motherfucker. Damn, this guy takes so much.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo. Oh, Taylor,
you're the bad girl. You're a bad guy.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the Derenict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Huh.
Ripley?
I heard it.
Where'd Ricardo find it? How well do you know your long haul? Sex pod. Sex
pod. Apollo private transit available. Board for Apollo Core.
Sex pod. Where was that room where I killed everything? It's this way. I'll deal with it once I restore power. Nah. Totally. Yeah. EMP mine. Volta, medkit, Molotov. I don't remember these Molotovs are here. Space slice, big problem. Space slice, biggest problem.
They both go to the thing?
Yeah, seems like they both do. Still six more chapters to go! We got this whole issue with Marlowe and Taylor that we gotta clear up. Ghost in the Shell. Kind of Matrixy. Not that I'm complaining. I'm full of blasting caps? That shouldn't be. Where else is it? Was under construction, a station, Freeport, Lorenzo Sistek, okay.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Please report all transit malfunctions immediately.
Hazard containment.
You've got to be shitting me.
Huh?
On security conveyor. And Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet.
Got all these guns. Do I get these back? Where did I get these back? Better give me my damn guns back. It would have been funny if it took a little bit longer.
Access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the lane's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
4930.
Hardly not to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Better give me my guns back. It's my goddamn Second Amendment right to bear firearms.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Ray, it's Chief. There's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They thought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss, Spedding, tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
I'm an ass-kicker, life-taker.
Self and security.
Do it to it.
Turbines off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot. Procedures are initialized.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deep into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Am I in? I think I'm in.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ricardo. Your signal's just straight.
Ricardo? If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Gas mask. Oh, well, someone fucked this up.
Why not talk to me about Sebastopol's safety? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? I stuck this. Sometimes the stomaton doesn't work. There. Oh. So. Work like that.
I'm going to catch you.
Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just straight.
Ricardo? For his sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Spedding, something crazy just happened.
Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Board level needs to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Like the promotion, huh?
I'm going to catch you.
Blasted, if only I had my weapons.
I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. I will find you. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding.
Get to stepping.
Looking for you is wasting valuable company time.
Heightened containment hazard level today.
these suits. What purpose does this serve? Fucking EMP doesn't even work against these things. That was the correct code, I thought. Where's your body, bruh?
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
Apollo, there are androids at the door.
Safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was random, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I gotta get in. Tell Suzanne I'm on.
Please, calm down. Don't do that. You're becoming hysterical.
I wonder if I can just... Let me see if I can take him out silently.